Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on developer mode on your Android device. On all Android devices, Google makes additional tools and functionality available in a hidden developer options section. And even if you're not a developer, there still may be features in developer mode you want to take advantage of, such as faking your GPS location and setting your Android device up to stay awake while it's charging. Now let's walk through the steps to access developer mode on an Android device. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen and then tap About. The About screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Software Information. A screen displaying information about the software installed on your Android device is shown. Step 4. Locate build number in the menu, and then tap build number 7 times. A message is displayed letting you know that developer mode has been turned on. You can access the developer mode options by navigating back to the settings menu, where you'll now see developer options included in this list. Tapping developer options will display that menu. This is where you can find options to enable USB debugging, set a desktop backup password, fake your GPS location, set your device up to stay awake while charging, and more. You can disable developer mode on your Android device at any time by navigating to this developer options screen and setting the toggle at the top to off. Developer options will automatically disappear from the settings menu, but you can re-enable it at any time. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.